Hi guys, it's me Paul again and welcome to another segment. Today I've got a mystery box from eBay. So in here is about 20 plus items, which is around about £70 to about £300. These are not returns, so these are brand new. So let's open them up and see what we have. We've got like 25 plus items in this, so let's have a look. Ooh, I've got a message. Oh, I've got a thank you letter. There we go, that's very nice. Thank you very much. So we have got, a little tablet thing made in China. Very nice, that's a little tablet thing. What's this? Easy paste crystal screen protector. Oh, look at that. Don't know if you can see that. Screen protector. I know it's a bit backwards from where I'm right, where I can see it. So that's what I got. Oh, an ultra slim bookcase phone thing. That looks cool. Brand new in the box. There we go. Very nice. Some antibacterial wipes, very useful. I'll keep that. A Sony cover window in a plastic wrap. I don't know if you can see that. So yeah, I've got a Galaxy S6 crystal phone cover in pink. Very nice. Don't know if you can see that on camera. There we go. That looks cool. This whippy box, whatever that is. Oh, another phone case. There we go. And there's a picture of a phone case. There we go. Then I got a device fun for another Samsung Galaxy device. All brand new. Then I got another Galaxy S9. Another screen protector thing. Oh, it's very cool in here. Oh, I got two of Pro Glass screen protectors. Don't know what phone that is for. New, I've got two of those. So there we go. Cool. Sorry about the TV. I've got a Tech 21 phone cover. So this is just stock that people can't sell on Amazon. I don't know why. What's this? Another, oh, it's an iPhone 5 case in a plastic wrap. Yeah, I got loads. Oh, what's this? A smart Android Galaxy. I'm not too sure, that's a Samsung. Oh, wristband kind of thing. There we go. Oh, a little box. Oh, we got some light bulbs. Those lovely light bulbs. I remember those. I wonder if these are all right. Ooh, yes, they are. Yeah, all right. Cool. Remember those? And you got the little bulbs in there as well. That's very handy. It's all looking good so far. So I got 20 plus items for about £10 new and £3.89 delivery. And it only took a few days. So this is a survival tactile case Apple Watch. Very nice. That's cool. Wow. All you need is love and a lassie bone. Love is a fur legend world. I've got a card with a doggy on it. From Waggy Whiskers, I believe. Don't know if you can see that. kids reusable face masks that may come in handy for somebody. So yeah. Oh, hello. I got a Disney birthday kit. That's cool. And a card in the back of it.
That'd be good for the day.
That would be good. Oh, and I have got a top or something. Just a top. Oh, it's like a skirty thing. It's like a mini skirty thing.
You know.
Oh my god, that's a first. That's a first. It did say we were going to do clothing. It's not bad. I wonder if Mel would like that. That's different.
No.
It's a waist cleaning family control black XXL. Okay.
XXL.
Yeah. Lovely. So yeah. So for all of these items, 20+ items for around about £30 to £300 worth. So I paid £10 for the box, and then it was £3.89 for postage and packing. So not bad. Very well done that first box. I'm quite chuffed with that. So yeah. So thank you very much. And I've got a thank you letter as well. So yeah. So yeah. That's very nice. And yeah, I've got a thank you letter as well. So yeah. Okay then guys, that's about it for me. So I'll catch up with you guys another time. I'll watch out for these mystery boxes on eBay. So yeah, this is all from Amazon, brand new. I'm well chuffed with that. So yeah, I'm well chuffed. So I'll see you guys soon for another segment of whatever I get. I'll be back soon. So let me know, subscribe first, press that bell so you can get notifications from me. Also, like, subscribe, and make a comment if you wish. You don't have to. But yeah, I'll see you guys soon. Enjoy your Friday afternoon. Bye for now, guys. Enjoy.